ingredients for this recipe: 15 grams of butter, 2 eggs, 1 ounce of grated Parmesan cheese. In this recipe I didn't use herbs or pepper, and I suggest you to don't use salt, because Parmesan cheese is very salty. Fill your trangia stove with fuel. Light it and wait for the flames. Then heat your pan. Add the butter. Let's melt the butter. Add 2 whole eggs. Whisk them together. Add the grated Parmesan and whisk again the mixture until it's completely combined. Cover your pan with a plate. Then, to cook the frittata on both its sides, use the plate to flip it. Stir and cook the frittata over the trangia stove and eat for 5 minutes. The eggs will just start to firm up. Okay, the frittata is ready. It's time now to make some cowboy coffee. Cheers from Wild Tuscany Bushcraft.